What troubles you? Silk has the mind.
Welcome. Dark runes scatter across the pages of the tome, concealing the Whisperer's allies.
Prepared for the end?
Greetings. Keep your wits about you.
What troubles you bring now?
On a wall, all carves into
perhaps
bone.
I am the only one
a
who still looks
that
upon
undoes the world and teaches
who
those
remembers
who
her
come
name.
After.
Soon, three Lunari gone now since it all began. Perhaps I am the only one who still looks upon Lunaris. Three Lunari gone now since it all began. Three Lunari gone now since it all began. Three Lunari gone now. Three Lunari gone now since it all began. Three Lunari gone now scan. Three Lunari gone now since it all began. Three Lunari gone now since it all began. Perhaps I am the only one who still looks upon Lunaris, who remembers her name. Soon, I will be gone, and the moon will go on alone. My husband has returned, and he hunts for me. My dead husband hunts me. Corin, too, and my uncle. Corpses rise and walk and feed. My girls, they walk now and feed. God has forsaken us. Lunaris is my witness. Tonight, I return to my family.
Thank you. On this day, the second Sacrato of Verusi, 1334 IC, the Army of Purity remembers its most devout and beloved servant, Archbishop Geoffrey of Frisia. As spoken by Geoffrey, only will and truth can prevail over the evil of our own kin. High Templar Vol, Commander of the Army of Purity.
Thank you.
ready and not before.
Strange. I can see through dear. It seems your time here is limited. Make haste. I feel the world around us dissolving.
Clatter.
Heard you pulled a weed out of my...
When I'm ready, and not before. Disappointing, really. I usually like rats.
Hello.
How can I help? How be you, exile?
The spirit hunts with you. If silk story of them.
Thank you.
and not before. Ready and not before.
things, beast! Until we slaughter you!
Three Lunari gone now since it all began. Perhaps I am the only one who still looks upon Lunaris, who remembers her name. Soon, I will be gone, and the moon will go on alone. My husband has returned, and he hunts for me. My dead husband hunts me. Corrin, too, and my uncle. Corpses rise and walk and feed. My girls, they walk now and feed. God has forsaken us. Lunaris is my witness. Tonight, I return to my family.
Business.
The moon was full the night of the black storm. It is full again. The moon was full the night of the black storm. It is full again. They have come for me. They have come for my daughters. Bravallo called out while the others skulked and muttered in the darkness. Corrin went to them, arms open, welcoming. The nightmares told her to. My uncle tried to stop her. Bravallo crushed his skull with his smith's hammer. I barred the doors and windows, but they screamed like monkeys and beat themselves bloody trying to get in. I had no choice. I took my two youngest and fled through the cellar, following the tunnel to the mill. All we can do is hide and hope. God help us.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Thank you.
Greeting. The arena.
Thank you.
Hello. The arena just...
of Reckoning, find you, Doedri Stamatis, guilty of the following transgressions against God. Perversion of God's creation. Promotion of heretical beliefs. Unlawful enslavement of eternal citizens. Torture of the innocent. Murder of the servants of purity. For these most severe crimes, I do sentence Doedri Darktongue to burn at the stake till naught is left but ash. May her life serve as penance for the lives she has taken, and let purity sweep away the dust of her deeds from our firmament. High Templar Vol, Commander of the Army of Purity.
in my sights, Exile! You have been captured, beast! You will be a survivor, or you will be food!
This item whispers of destiny. This item whispers of destiny.
Thank you.
It has been a little over. I haven't slept. No one has slept. Not for 3 days, not since the black storm in the northern ranges. Not since the nightmares began. Violent and twisted night terrors. They whisper to us, tempt us, threaten us, beguile us. They promise terrible things in return for even more terrible acts. My husband, Deniris, went to Alliston to find a doctor who might help. He should have been back yesterday. I fear for him. I fear for all of us. When I'm ready, and not before.
The half-wit. Quite the rush to the head, that.
I'm ready, and not before.
when I'm ready and not before.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseille's lion-eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
Not before.
Thank you. Calm has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The card we wave is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Karui has come. Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kaadui are banished from sleep.
Ready, and not before.
Thank you.
When I'm ready, and not before. I'm ready, and not before. when I'm ready, and not before. Not before.
Oh.
ready and not before.
We, the Court of Reckoning, find you, Doedri Stamatis, guilty of the following transgressions against God. Perversion of God's creation. Promotion of heretical beliefs. Unlawful enslavement of eternal citizens. Torture of the innocent. Murder of the servants of purity. For these most severe crimes, I do sentence Doedri Darktongue to burn at the stake till naught is left but ash. May her life serve as penance for the lives she has taken, and let purity sweep away the dust of her deeds from our firmament. High Templar Vol, Commander of the Army of Purity.
Alone to the end.